means the winner of this map taking first place, Loom, deciding to take Hidden on this. More of a comfort mod for him, I think, than no mod. Approach rate 9. We'll see how he performs. So we get into the tiebreaker of this Germany-Taiwan match. Marv Mallow and Yoku and Loom against Bifu, Meg Poid, and Eternity Moon.
As we approach the 200 combo mark, all players looking strong. Marv Mallow with a slight accuracy drop. And in Ryoku, it's going to be the first to miss. That is going to give a combo advantage to Taiwan.
As you said, in Ryoku with a miss. Combo advantage on the side of Taiwan, but holding out the score lead is going to make it a little bit more comfortable for them. Get up to the chorus.
The chorus?
See who can spin. And spin for your life. This might, it might even decide the outcome. Get all of the points that you can. Chorus hits.
Ryoku
find another drop. Nerves for him, he could stabilize, he could.
Here we go, the first fun section of the map.
This is the first fun section, is the rest of the map not fun?
It's only the first fun section, there are more to come.
After that chorus, we take stock, take a look at the situation on our hands. We've got 20,000 points. I'm going to continue to make that mistake. Widening out. In fact, about 30,000 points. SS on Loom, SS on Bifu, SS on Eternity Moon. We get into the second chorus. Stabilizing slightly, he's building his combo back up, his accuracy is still high also. Breathing down Taiwan's neck. All of the pressure on them to win this, especially as the top speed, the top seed against the high seed, is all down to how they play. Taiwan holding really strong. Their tournament performance, the tournament experience, definitely showing these games. The stream section, everyone hitting the stacks. Well, a couple of misses on Lumen and Ryoku, both dropping. No FCs for them. Marv Mallow holds strong with his own.
And this is huge for Taiwan.
Stream section continues. Everyone in those hyper dashes. Combo's being built back up to 200. Lumen and Ryoku both found and missed again. Marv Mallow drops his FC. That will be a big disadvantage to Germany. Especially coming into the last few sections of the map. That disadvantage, it might even be GG here. As we get into a slower free combo section, you can almost just take your hand off your dash key, press the tab button and take stock, see where you are. I'm sure they know. I'm sure they can feel it. Triple FC still on the side of Taiwan. A good performance from them. Make Poid getting all of the bananas he can.
All momentum on the side of Taiwan right now. An amazing performance so far as we are approaching that final quarter of the map.
Getting last chorus, build up section.
Eternity. More accuracy drop, still holding on that whole combo. Beep, still holding on that double wave.
Make point equaled by Loom, though. Is one FC gone? Taiwan still have two on their side. It can fall apart. The nerves can get to them. This is the end of the tiebreaker, and you're holding a full combo towards the end. You've got to have at least a little bit of pressure pushing down on your shoulders. Find a bit of breakdown. Eternity move finds the missiles with a beep boop.
Combo advantage for Germany, but can it be the difference?
And Yoku has found a miss as well as Fifu. Finds another. Not going to build a combo back up. Mark Mallow dropped this large combo as well as Eternity Moon. Finding a miss on the streams. And that might steal it. That definitely seals it. The bursts come in. And into the outro section of the map, it looks to be clear. It looks to be set. And it looks like Taiwan will be carrying this home. The outro section isn't going to change very much. No FCs. They couldn't hold it through, but the combos they held were far greater than the German side. So, Taiwan, the high seed, beat Germany, take number one in their group. Well played. Good
well
game.
Well played indeed.
Incredible tiebreak to end it off as well. We look at the misses, it's only one miss for Beepu. That might have been an SS choke there. You hit every droplet too. S is across the board, but it will be 1.6k, 1.9k for Taiwan. The combos take it home. And they put them the top of their group. They avoid China.
Knew it was going to be a close match.
Congratulations. Very well played. Every player involved. We could have almost predicted the outcome of that tiebreaker. Seeing Germany only picking Hidden. Almost a little worrying.